All right, so we want to know what has the greatest effect on the compound polarity during chromatography, which is the same as compound polarity in general, because it's not like polarity.